there doesn't seem to be any plans for Pokemon to reprint any of the Sword and Shield sets. And to me, it makes sense. Why would they print stuff that is going to sell for cheaper than the new sets of Scarlet and Violet? That just, I don't know why they'd want to do that. Got something here. We got a Berserker V. If only that was the altar. But it's not. That's okay. It's our second hit. We kind of cooled down after that first.